Controversial police officer Lieutenant Colonel Jovie Espenido seemingly took a swipe at top leaders of the police force, saying his inclusion in the so-called narco list of drug protectors was surprising and hard to believe. Espenido says there was clearly a failure of intelligence insofar as validating and processing the names on the list. The police official also questioned how the list was formed.
Ang cycle sa intelligence, grabe. Magbuhat kag maayo, kontrahan ka. Magbuhat kag daotan, mas daghan ang mukontra.
Espenido notes he was taken aback by his relief upon the orders of PNP Chief Archie Gamboa. He was one of 357 cops ordered back to Camp Krame and made to undergo drug and lie detector tests before being sent off for adjudication. Espenido scored the basis for formulating the list, arguing this has been used by rogue police officials and corrupt politicians to get back at honest cops.
Kung buotan mo, saludo ko. Pero kung dili, tikat ninyo.
Even as the PNP chief has refused to identify the cops on the list, Espenido says his personal reputation has already been tarnished. Malacanang, for its part, echoed Espenido's suspicions, saying there may have been intelligence lapses during the vetting of the list.
Could be true because the president trusts him. It's not unexpected that there may be some flaws in intelligence gathering. That happens. Sometimes they're even intentional.
The palace had earlier said the president believes in Espenido's innocence and called for a deeper investigation into the matter. Rafi Santos, ABS-CBN News.